Everyday Health is sponsored by the Froedtert and Medical College of Wisconsin Health Network, turning what-ifs into what is possible.
The aorta is our largest blood vessel, carrying oxygen-rich blood from the heart to the body. Given this critical role, diseases of the aorta can be life-threatening and may need emergency treatment. Here to talk about aortic disease and when you should seek medical care is Dr. Peter Rossi, a Froedtert and the Medical College of Wisconsin vascular surgeon. Dr. Rossi, thank you so much for being here today.
Thanks for having me.
What is aortic disease?
There are generally three different types of aortic diseases that we see and take care of. One would be an aortic dissection, where there's a tear in the inside layer of the blood vessel that reduces blood flow to the organs. Another would be an aortic aneurysm, where the aorta swells up like a balloon and is at higher risk of rupture as it enlarges. And a third would be aortic occlusive disease, where blockages show up like plaque that reduce blood flow to the legs and to other organs.
Who is most at risk for aortic disease and who should be screened?
People who are at risk of aortic disease are primarily people who are current and former smokers, people over the age of 65. As we get older, this becomes more common. And people who should be screened are people who have ever been smokers over the age of 65, both men and women. Anybody who has a family history of aortic disease and aneurysms, for men over the age of 55 and women over the age of 65.
What is the treatment for aortic disease?
Treatment for aortic disease can range anywhere from surveillance for small aneurysms or some different types of aortic pathology, all the way up to minimally invasive surgery with stents or aortic replacement for larger cases.
Why should someone choose a Froedtert and the Medical College of Wisconsin provider for aortic disease treatment?
As an academic medical center, we're able to bring a large group of specialists together from vascular surgery, interventional radiology, and cardiac surgery to treat every type of aortic disease from the simplest to the most complicated, and we're able to offer access to clinical trials and devices that simply can't be found in other places.
Dr. Rossi, thank you.
Thanks for having me.
Find a doctor who's right for you by visiting froedtert.com/aortic-disease.